et accueillir le prochain patineur.
Representing Ontario.
Représentant l'Ontario.
Corey Circelli.
Corey is 15 years old, out of the Toronto Cricket Skating and Curling Club. He's coached by Lee Barkel, choreographed by Joey Russell, and skating his short program tonight to Hallelujah by Leonard Cohen and Jeff Buckley.
It's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Well, last year's national novice men's champion, Corey skated a beautiful program. One mistake, did the single axel as opposed to the double, but beautiful quality, eh, Deb?
Yeah, and I love his appearance on the ice being so tall, his limbs so long, and he uses them beautifully. Expression throughout the program.
Well, the technical, strength. His technical ability and his performance ability merge, and it's an all-round skater. Let's take a look at some of the elements here. Starts off the triple flip, good speed right over top of the pick, good speed on the landing, right up into a triple toe loop, solid combination, lots of points out of that jump combination. Here's the triple Lutz, a little inside edge takeoff, I would imagine, on the report card, but still gets it done. There's the slip on the takeoff edge, and he had to turn that into a single axel. Left a couple points on the table there. But look at the stretch in the free leg and the sit spin and the arch on the layback. He's got all the qualities. Obviously, novice men's champion last year. Trying to make that two in a row, going for the juniors this year.
Corey is one of several men in this event that have already competed today in dance. So they're doing multiple disciplines.
Well, I had a good warm-up then.
Mm-hmm.
But tomorrow, two long programs.
Busy.
A lot of qualities in this young man with a good coach. He'll develop every season. Can be a strong senior skater, I think, in a few years. Interesting, Lee Barkel, such a skilled coach. He's a man of few words, so I'm sure that when he does speak, the skaters most likely
they listen.
That's right.
Scores,
and here are the
please.
Scores for the Corey in the short program, 59.64. Great score. Corey, think what it would have been with that double axel. He's
place.
Currently in first place.
La note pour le
beautiful
program,
beautiful skater.
59.64. Corey est actuellement en première.